I'm working on it. So now I have to run over to that one. Crap. You have to be fast. Or else you're screwed. Go somewhere else, go somewhere else. Everywhere but here. No. He got me. All right. This is not one easy thing to do. But it seems like it's the only way. No. Yeah, this is hard. I mean, once it sees you and catches up to you, there's not much you can do about it. Where is that worm? It's over there. And dig yourself on the ground. It's coming. It's gone for the moment. No. Where is it? It's over there. All right. It's time. Almost at the end. Got away from it. But yeah, once that thing sets its eye on you, it just gobbles you up. Alright, so it's fighting time again. Comes the big guy.
He comes. Die.
No.
Die.
Oh, How about you die instead? What? But I'm protecting me. So you die. Now let's see. What will you do? Okay, come on. Once more. Alright. Yeah. You do shitloads of damage at least. Agree on that one. I don't have any plans to die here. That wouldn't be nice of me. Alright, no. I knew there would be a health chest around there somewhere. Oh, a rev chest too. Launch a serrated shards that embed into the surface and explode when triggered. Press RT to fire a shard and LT to explode it. So, and so. Alright. No, it's not all, but it takes a little while. Don't have to hurry so much. There's a bunch of different aspects to this game that's really fun, actually. Didn't know about this. I mean, I have gone around with guns before in this game, but I mean, this sort of aspect of the game is actually quite fun.
He comes.
That he does. Right, anything else? No one else want to have a go? No one? Come on. Should be someone. Behind me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You're everywhere. Ah, nice. Open it for me.
Come, horseman. We do not
fear. Well, I don't fear you either, so it's kind of a neutral feeling. Oh, that's one. So yeah, 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 you're everywhere. I get it. So for a moment we will drop that, get this chest, it's also only a health chest, so we'll leave that alone for now, we might need them later. So, can pick this one up instead. This will quite overpowered. Oops. I had a feeling about this. So, pick up the next one. Moving on. So, and deeper inside we go. Yeah, I thought I was going to be locked in here in the end.
A feast for the world.
Hey. What? So, come on, anything else? Where's the worm? So, that's it, huh? Come on. Now there's two big guys and a lot of small guys. This doesn't feel rather fair. But what can you do about it? Well, to begin with, get health. That's one down. There we go. There will be more.
You disappoint me, horseman. You look quite small from up here.
You can look me in the eye when I kill you.
Let's see how you fare, horseman, with only two legs to carry you.
Oh well, quite cocky, ain't we? Pick up your sword and fight me. I do.
I'll make this clear. But fools, fear's dangerous.
And another one might bite the dust. Oh, legless. Oh well. That was anticlimactic. Oh! So now I have to deal with this horse. that might just pop up from anywhere. It seems.
What do you think you're doing? That thing's lost its mind. Kill it!
No, I know what he's trying to do. Almost.
Enough, I said. Finish it!
Ruin. I won't fight you.
You to break that knife.
And if I refuse, you'll kill me. I'll take my chances.
Oh well, that reference had to be here somewhere. Alright. I can kill you all. Coming now. Alright, just a path.
Oh, your little reunion brings a tear to my eye. Now can we go? That filthy beast might be your only hope of finding the Stygian.
Alright, let's move on. Hey, what button was it? Hold the summon watcher. Ruin. Summon. Ability focus, mercy charge, sword attack, move camera, inventory, secondary weapon, gear select. Chronicle map, hold somehow. Alright, so if I move down here, I can summon him, but not up here. Alright. So lblast.rb, those two together. So that means I must ride out here. Ah, alright, now I'm with you. Alright, so now I have to fight the worm, is that it? Oh.
Did you see that? There was something glowing in its mouth right before it turned you into kibble.
Yeah, I saw that. So, now I get what I have to do. Let's just not hope it kills me while I try to do it. Oh crap, it's harder than I thought. Oh crap, this might just kill me. Oh. My god. He's seriously trying to eat me, is he not? Oh. Alright. Oh, gruesome. Right. Worm has been killed.
Only practice for the Stygian, the biggest and meanest of them all.
Yeah. But it still means I have a way of killing him. But yeah, I think this is a nice place to end it for today. Let's just check the game time. Yeah, it's absolutely a nice place to end it for today. So, thank you all for watching, and I will see you next time.